Today I'm going to talk about Firefox Screenshots, which is a feature built into Mozilla Firefox, and it first appeared in Mozilla Firefox 56, and the current version is 57. So it's really simple to use. You go to the three dots in the address bar, you click on them, and then you go Take Screenshot. And you can either do the full page, save visible, or you can like select a certain area to take a picture of. And I like save visible the best, because then it only takes a screenshot or a screen capture of the area that is below the bookmark toolbar or address bar and to the bottom of the browser page. Say full page would take everything, like even if you have part of the page, like for example on you're on a YouTube video and there the comment section is way down below, like you have to scroll down, it would take a screenshot of the entire thing. And you can see it if you zoom in on the screen capture after it has been taken. And my shots, it actually stores the ones, if you save them, to the cloud or to Firefox's screenshot web server. So I'll just show you, for example, save visible, and we'll click on that. And then here it gives you the options of canceling it, saving it to your default download location that is in your options. As you can see here, my location is my desktop. Or you can save it to the cloud, which is the Firefox screenshot server. So we'll just save it to the Firefox screenshot server. And as you can see, it actually gives you a link. And all you have to do is paste it to wherever you want to. Like, for example, if you wanted to show the screenshot to somebody else, like you're on a website that shares links or whatever, you could just paste it there. Or you can actually download the image and then it'll save it to my desktop. And here's a screenshot that we just took. And as you can see, it just saved the page area. It didn't save any of the web browser menu bar or bookmark toolbar. Now I will show you save full page. So we go up to the three dots again, Take screenshot, and then save full page. And as you can see right here, it has the entire page, every single comment and all the recommended videos and everything. And it does not save, again, it does not save the menu bar or bookmark toolbar or address bar or any of the bars on top of Firefox. And again, we can save it to the cloud. I'd rather not, so I won't bother doing that. And if you want to look at your screenshots, then you would just click X and then click on the three dots again and take screenshot, and then go to My Shots. And there are three shots that I've taken and they are saved, and they do expire after 2 weeks, so they will be gone, which isn't that convenient if you wanted to like put a link of a screen capture and keep it there. You would either have to upload it to something like PhotoBucket or Tiny Pic or one of the other photo sharing sites that provides links that you can link to the screenshot or picture. I think that is about it. If you have any questions or comments, leave them below. Subscribe or visit my YouTube channel.